three fishermen and they're gonna see for go fishing. But like one of them let go the boat then for try for fishing. And then the business go inside them that the net. So he get all the three boats there. He come with them on dry land. As I talk to you guys now, they see the one boat park up that sand.
As ops officer, we still here. They put security in place for this fish. We are in the team.